the question of Undugu. These people we want to create prosperity for. These people want to create strategic security for. Who are they? Ni wale watu wa moja. Waganda, Wasamia, wa Uganda na wa Kenya, Wateso, Waluya, unakwenda mbale wanawaita Bagisu, unakuja Cheptais wanawaita Wapukusu, then you go to the Sabin. Mzee Mo used to like to go to Sabin very much because he knew why he was going there. Because the Sabin wanasema Takwenya, Subata Kwenya, they are the Kalenjin of Uganda, the Karamojong, and the Turkanas who are stealing cows. It's part of the Undugu steal from one another. But they speak the same language. All these Africans, these Luos of Kisumu, they come from South Sudan through northern Uganda. Jaramogi. If you go to Amuru district, you'll find the Ramogi clan there, the one of His Excellency Raila Odinga. They are there. Then my group, when I go to Kisii, I find children there, they call Kwambuka. Kwambuka, what is Kwambuka here? Kwambuka is exactly what it means in my language. The other day, I saw a boy who came with Her Excellency, the Charge of Affairs, from Giriyama, imagine Giriyama, near the ocean. The boy is called Karisa. I said, what is Karisa in your language? It means exactly what it means in my language. So these people, we are begging, please, you people, work for your prosperity. Work for your strategic security by uniting economically and politically. They are the same people. So how can you fail to use this infrastructure created by God for you, free of charge, and you don't use it for the benefit of these people? And moreover, they even have one dialect which is not contested, because the other dialects, Giriyama, Kisii, Nandi, Runyankore, Uganda, those you may have some issues. But we have got a dialect which is not contested. This is Swahili. So we are not like the European Union, who don't have a language. When they meet in Brussels, they can't talk. Somebody is talking German, another one is talking, then they, through earphones, by the time you have finished, you are almost deaf. But here, Swahili is not contested. It can be used in the whole of East Africa, the whole of Eastern Congo, the whole of Northern Mozambique, the whole of Northern Zambia. It is really a gold coin which we have in our hands. So therefore, I'm very happy to be here, to be welcomed by His Excellency President William Ruto, to exactly implement what we missed in 1963. Our leaders would have achieved it by that time, but some of them were diverted, and that's how we got all these holdups. If we had formed the East African Federation in 1963, many of the problems would have been avoided. There would have been no Idi Amin in Uganda. There would have been no problem of Rwanda, Burundi, this genocide, because East Africa would be a center of gravity